Welcome to Once Day 14, Episode 1. We're up the shop by the landing, which we're going to jump in. I need some fuel. Right, we'll just tap through the vehicles. We'll do the chassis at hand in front of each vehicle. First of all, we've got hops, so we'll get our hard work going there. Tobacco. There's our truck for hops and tobacco. Right, some flowers have finished on fields. It's 4 and 7. So we're going to field 7 for the rest of the year. So I'm going to tell swap these around. Which I will. Right, so it's a sub-bars in the truck. We've got 6 horn moon, 6 hind moon. Soybean, we've got our one running. Two and a half meters. Yeah, come on, that's 10 minutes. Just put the wheels down here, it doesn't take very long, just driving around, just, I get quiet, just concentrate. Which is this now? Cake shop, let's just have a quick look. See what we need, I think I've got one. Right, we've got water and sugar. We need flour. I'm not sure if we've got flour in the silo. I mean, already today I've been messing about a little bit. I've done 2 million litres of carrots, 2 million litres of asparagus. There's barley there, ready to go, potatoes and sugar beets, ready to go to the factories. Thank you. like some of the soil. So I've been watering these. Right, okay, so we've got some more to spill anyway. Right, we've got pulling up the wheat. Oh yeah, I'm gonna get a lettuce harvester and a lettuce truck. I'm gonna do lettuce on one of these fields. on field 5 with limited lettuce. Don't know what to do with these now. But we've got hops, tobacco, cotton, sunflower in these 2, 4 and 7, soybean in 13, asparagus, we're going to have lettuce, asparagus, carrots. This is sugar beet, onions, cabbage, red cabbage, potatoes, barley. We just took a save in while we're here. We'll have a look at some of the stocks, see what we've got. So we've got none of these. Aren't these icons pretty? Alright, we've got some soybean in stock. We've got another 750,000 litres, right? 25,000 litres, right? We've got some potatoes in stock. And then we've got these ones, which I think that's fertilizer. I think that's wood chips. That's chaff. That might be manure. That's, I think, silage, but I'm not sure. Then we've got grass, hay, and straw. We've got some diesel. Don't know what they are. Oh no, there's some manure. We've got 100,000 litres of liquid manure. Whatever that is. Bread, is it? Herbicide. Millet. We've got tobacco in stock. Onions, carrots and cabbage, they're looking healthy. Asparagus. Alright, we'll sell a load of asparagus today. Although, to be honest with you, the prices aren't that good. I've seen it as much as 6,000, so we'll leave the asparagus for now. And then sugar. 500,000 litres of sugar. And that's it. Check out cows. I bought another 1 million cows, so they all need topping up. Not really. Yeah, I spent £1 million on cows. I found a fast way to buy them, so we might buy some more today. Let's just put it down into the cake shop so we can take the truck back. So how are you all doing? I hope you're well.
Excuse me.
So, are you enjoying the shows? Is this what you want to see? Let me know, drop some comments, some feedback. I know we're picking up memes now and again. Because I've got, so they tell me what I upload and how many views it's been. We're not picking up thousands yet, but there's still early days. Well, at this promise of later on to wait for the orders. So there's plenty of time to go. We're at 115 picking. I don't know what to do, because there's still things that I want to do on the plan. There's product that we've got to deliver to the church to make something, holy water and something. Barley will take 2.5 litres to the flour and 2.5 litres to the brewery. Got a trailer there, full of something, sugar by the look of it. massive ones in the top there. Just a bunch of cows or something like that. Sometimes I watch the money spinning up. And guess how much money it is. So, I don't mind the time it takes. Conscious of time. Because it's your time and I don't want to waste your time. You know what I mean? It's okay if I sit play 4 hours in a day. You know what I mean? That's my property. And it's my time. But having said that, I'm staggered by Let's Plays live streams. Some people do like 6 minute-hour episodes when they have club play sessions. Oh, we've got barley here already. Right, so we need water. We need some barley. Oh, well, we're going to be busy when we get to the water tank. Everything needs water. Carrots, we've got some to sell. I think we've got some ketchup to sell. I know we've got the water to take to the green ounces and milk to take to the baby food. Those carrots and asparagus, we need to harvest this down, clear the field, and then we'll think about what we're going to replant. Or I don't know, we'll just keep them as test plots, you know what I mean? It's not much, there's not much more to pull up, Stacey. I don't know, actually, you've probably got a decent swathe of, like, grain crop, but, I don't know what we need. We've kind of outgrown it in scale. Right, so the mini meters of silence to the BGA. works. Too long, it was back to get it filled up again. It's good to find the use from the trailer. It's been sitting in the shed for a couple of weeks, but it didn't work. It's too big to go under the harvester. Right, we'll leave that for later. You are cat. Whoops, Daisy. Always down and do the straw. Thank you. like slurries full, and we put 800,000 litres, so we'll take, imagine the new look. Right, this takes us as well. This is patience. Ketchup was quite profitable yesterday. I think we made, I can't remember, was it 3 million quid? Try 5, 6 or so. I say that I was just got to the video, it's on that trailer, it's got carrot seeds. Gregor, truck this. I'm going to get off the diesel. It does milk, water, slurry, diesel, and I think you might do digestate to put out water later when I do, it does have sprinkles and save them with the tank. Words. Kidding me. We stop. Oh, we're out of settlement rations. Right, so we need to get some more of that from the sugar factory. If there is some. I know we've got potatoes to drop off. We'll have a look and see what the cows are like if it's got to. Right, so we're back in the green anyway. That manure number's not right. Unless there's manure somewhere else. Right. Come on, we'll get another run of manure. Speed up to words then it's just and then I'm having no process. There's going to be a lot of driving around and working on the next section, so I'm trying to don't worry about it, basically. It's going to take some time. We'll get to know one another. Thanks. works. That's wrong. Nip these down to the south factory. Back of harvest and missing bits. Looks like we're losing a light, doesn't it? But it's only 2 o'clock in the afternoon. The sun's still high, but we're doing this as well. I'm thinking it's been a grey day here today. We didn't get much lighter after 8 o'clock. Right, I'll take that back later and look for the other bale. It's a good mind. It's a good right character, so. Where are we saying characters to start the salient first? Characters, where's characters? Surf shop. Right, here we go. Right, we'll take the characters back. We'll take the character back and back and start to look at the cubes. swing around. It's easier. Right, let's get back on the carrot juice. See what's next. Water. Why do we need water? Where needs water? The brewery does. Cake shop does as well, I think. Yeah, water and cake shop. So we'll do 2 loads of water. Is that two? Yeah. Right, catch on next. We'll fill up from the ocean down here. Right, so that's for another water. Beer, where's the best place to say beer? Surf shop bottle, oh no, run for speed. Right, so it's rapid speed. Where have we got ketchup? Little. Not the tidiest, but it will do. It's all about the dollar. Very nice indeed. to the front door. The trail of bouncing mountains so into the gas. Oh, you can see my new asparagus truck. To think there's a load of asparagus for the same time. Having me keep it up with the side of the market car. Concentrating on the hops and the tobacco. Here it is, my new asparagus truck. Soon we'll have a lettuce truck next. Then we'll leave the delivery lounge. And take the sugar beet. Taxi right. Right, well, we've downloaded it. 10% is still set up back to the baby factory. I said it before, but it's a shame you can't leave it there while it's in mind to get up here and stop. But I suppose it forces you to slow down everything while it's going on, do some planning, work out which vehicles are in the next up in the town players. I think by the look of this, we're just going to do one town list in this episode. Why would you have babies in a baby food pack? Surely, you can't let babies in, like kindergarten or preschool, an orphanage, but not down in a baby food pack. Oh, maybe it's just that we're having sex. Oh, isn't that now? But everybody's making noises. Right, get that back and unload the potatoes. And then we'll see what the next bit brings. Right, popular harvest, I'm going to do one of those, I think, later on, well, later on for me, maybe episode 2 or tomorrow more likely. We've got more cake, yeah, we've got more cake. Well, we can do the water while we're here. Oh, it's not pinch burner. Well, I suppose 10 million liters is a long time, isn't it? Well, we've got any flour. We've got loads of water. That's that flour we dropped off earlier, gone. Mind you, 2.5 litres of flour makes 2.5 litres of cake. Where are we going to sell the cake? Surf shop. Hippies and cake. Hippies and Moses, to be honest with you. Fabulous market. Carrot juice, cake, tobacco. Sales sometimes. they've had a delivery of beer. Far to go. Staggering. 8.910633. Another 8.9 million pounds worth of cake. The money in this game is staggering. Mind you, the work that we have to put in to make everything. Loads of driving around, loads of sitting around, waiting while things load and unload. Right, we're just going to finish off with a harvester, which is easier to find in the home HIJKLM. Home. And we want one of those, and I think we're going to have it in a blue. They're all in German. Nope, they're too good. Lettuce. Trucks. Another one of those. Half a million quid, bloody hell, we've probably spent a million quid on vehicles. We need a trailer. So that's our new kit for the lettuce. 1.23 million, bloody hell. Mind you, having said that, we'll make the bath lettuces very profitable. Right, we're going to call it quits for this episode. Thanks very much indeed for your time. Thanks for watching. If you like what you've seen, please drop a like and consider subscribing if you want to see more content.